Hey, Tomodachi. Wow, you were watching there? Good day. So, like I said the other day, I was going to go and see Sophie for her birthday party tonight. So desu ne. Miyasan genki desu ka? Mata welcome back to the Tokyo Show with your host, Nicholas Perez. Kyou wa Sophie-chan no tanjoubi party iku desu kedo. Ma soko de desu ne, ironna yappari bilingual tachi no kodachi ni dou yatte nihon de sugoshite iru ka o kikitai to omotte masu nde. So we're going to try and interview some of Sophie's friends and also Sophie herself, what it is to be like a expat in a beautiful country like Japan. I wonder what they're going to say.
どんな話が出てくるのかなっていうのがちょっと楽しみですね。まあ後ほど説明するんですけど、僕はまあいろんなその本当にね、インターナショナルスクールの方でも折れない心の話をしてきたし、しっかりしてるんですよ。ああいうなんかハーフの子たちはいろんなところで回ってて、ちゃんと勉強もしてるし、ちゃんと言葉も喋れてるし、なんか今の若者を舐めちゃいけないって僕は思ってます。
I actually think that all the kids that are bilingual that I know in the neighborhood from the international schools where I have been and also done like seminars for Unbreaking Heart and stuff like that have been amazing. Like these kids, these teenagers, they really think about things deeply and very communicative and very knowledgeable, and they also study really hard. They understand the word, they understand the, what do you call that? The value of actually working hard for something, and that is beautiful.
まあそうなんです。ああいう子たちがですね、本当にね、一生懸命やらなきゃいけないっていうのがよくわかってるんですよ。まあ今日はふざけた話しか出てこないかもしれないんですけど。
That's okay. If they're just gonna have a laugh, I'm okay with that. Oh wow. Yeah, so expats tend to live in bigger places than I do in. I'm not quite sure, but this is just walking down the corridor to get the Christmas place.
まあこれがですね、やっぱ僕の家よりは大きいですね。たどり着くだけで結構こんな散歩できちゃうんですけど。皆さん覚えてますか？クリスチャンさんですよ。はい。
こんにちは。
どうもよろしくお願いします。ありがとうございます。
Yeah, that's Chris Chan. Chris Chan. There's so many Chris's in my life.
本当にクリスがいすぎてどうしていいかわかんない。よろしくお願いします。ああ、涼しくていいですね。I bought some stuff.
Thank you. That's a
fair bet. Yeah. ああ、すごい。ああ、本当に涼しい。大変だったんですね、外歩いてる。
They mute your YouTube videos.
No, no, they don't mute the YouTube videos. What they do is like, I uploaded this video the other day where I did like a bar muscle up.
Yeah.
And so it had like some really cool song in the background. I don't remember what it was, but so they uploaded it. I uploaded it and I got copyright claim on it, and then it asked me if I wanted to like mute it, and I was like, yeah, just mute it. Mm-hmm. And then I went back and watched the video, and I realized that YouTube now mutes only the music in the background.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you very much.
ありがとうございます、YouTube、本当に。あの、ちょっと話の途中だったんですけど、ソフィーちゃんです。よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
そうなんで、俺はあの今日バーベキューなんでビールいただきます。ああ、美味しい。ありがとうございます。ね、まあ、さっきの話の振り返しなんですけど、 YouTube 動画の方でですね、僕この間バーマスラップの、映像を撮ってあげたんですけど、後ろになんかこうラジオがかかってて、でその時にあげた後にコピーライトクレームが来て、ダメですねこれは、この音楽はみたいな感じ、どうしますか、ミュートしますか。でミュートしたんだけど、これ今ねちょうど本当最近ですよ、 YouTube の中ではそのベータバージョンで、あのその裏にある音楽だけを消して僕の声が取れなかった。ありがとうございます。
Nice.
編集がだいぶ楽になったんですね。
Yeah.
So that's amazing because you can just like do crazy stuff. Like that means that you could potentially go into a restaurant and just shoot a video、mm-hmm. like I've done on the Burger Show for example, and then they just mute out the background of it.
Yeah.
Awesome. To introduce you on the show, Sophie, I'm going to I'm going to cut out that clip of you when you were 9 years old in the
gym. Oh my god.
And I'm going to put it in there, and they're going to be watching that right now.
これがですね、ソフィーはね、もう9歳の時からの付き合いがあってね、もう本当にね、娘みたいに可愛いんですけど、まあこんなに立派な人間になりましたね。おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
日本語も喋れるんですよね。
はい。
で、そういうことをちょっと僕がフォーカスしたくてですね、
はい、
これから友達が来るんですね、
うん、
何人ぐらいが来るの？
3人ぐらい。
3人ですか？3人になると、
あの、いや、2人ぐらいしか、
あ、2人ぐらいしか映らないけど、3人が来る、
はい、
そのためにはマンフロットを持ってきました。マンフロットって知ってないですか？
知らない。
これマンフロットになると 2カメができるんですよ、こうやって。
あ、
そうすると喋りながら同時進行で2カメがこうやって編集で使える可能性がある。
Very professional.
俺の腕次第。It depends on how good my arms are for the、editing.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway.
わかりました。
Anyway, this is just to introduce you. So if you have anything to say to all the fans from all over the world, now's your chance.
Subscribe to this channel.
Please subscribe to the channel and set the reminder.
And then...
It's this way, by the way. Yeah.
And then like it.
Okay, cool. We're going to wait for your friends.
Okay.
That's okay. I only need one of those.
Okay.
So, hey, what's your name, man? Why are you running away?
My name is Momar. Been in Japan for the last 5 years or so.
He thinks he's Omar.
Yeah, Momar.
Momar, get it.
Sorry, I stand corrected.
で、モーマーは日本語できるんですよね。
そうですね。
どうですか、日本語も。もう一人のアルパイリンガラのやつですね。どんどん増えてます。
はい。
大丈夫です。We're not here to talk to you. 大丈夫です。すみません。今日はモーマーの話じゃないです。So, Sophie, your friends came.
Yeah!
Wow, you guys look really excited. とってもエキサイティングですね。まず、あの質問コーナーありますね。Welcome to the Tokyo Show.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Tokyo Show へようこそ。さてですね、一人ずつに聞きますね。I'm going to ask one of you each quickly. How and why are you in Japan? Like, where were you born? Where does it start?
I've been living in Japan my whole life because my mom is Japanese and my dad works in Japan, so.
Great! And, そう日本語でも自己紹介できます？
あ、できます。もう、あの、生まれた時から17年間、日本で住んでます。
17歳ですね。うちの娘と一緒ですね。楽しいですね。はい。Your turn, please. Same question.
I'm actually the same as her. My mom is Japanese, and my dad works here, so that's why I was born here and I'm raised here too.
あ、そうなんだ。ずっと日本にいるんですね。同じですね。東京ショーはこういうね、若者とね、いろいろと出会ってですね、いろんなところ行って楽しいことしたいんですよ。Sophie, what about you? Why are you here? And how are you here?
So, I was born here, but then I lived in the US and Germany for like most of my childhood, and then I moved back here 7 years ago, and now I'm here because 9 years ago, and now I'm here because
you're stuck here.
Because I'm stuck here.
Okay.
Exactly right.
あのね、今日はですね、まあ、ソフィーちゃんが最近誕生日があったんですけどね。
Yay!
Yay! おめでとうございます。で、
あの、4 months ago.
でもその時はあのパーティーしようねって誘われたんでね。So I was like, hey, let's party. And I was like, yeah, no.
No.
Because, well.
Social distancing,
yeah. So we had like a remote talk. Okay, next question. それでですね、次のクエスチョン。あ、これ開けてほしい。What's your favorite thing about Japan?
はい、リリ
ー。リリーちゃん。一番日本の好きなこと？日本語で言おう、最初。
住みやすさかな。安全だし、電車も早いし。
あ、そうですね。
いろいろいい場面が多いかな。トイレも好き。
What?
あ、わかる。トイレめっちゃ。
That's hilarious. You like the toilets?
めっちゃ好き。
そう。ああ、warm seats ね。
自動ね。
まあ、確かに。Yeah, so they like they automatically open it. That's hilarious. Sorry, what was your name again?
Maya.
So Maya, what's your favorite thing about Japan?
Maybe the people. I feel like everyone's really friendly and nice to everyone. It's like courteous.
I agree.Fantastic. みんながね、優しい人ばっかりいるんですね。
はい。
え、ソフィーはその日本の一番好きなところなんですか？
Like, the crazy people.
Yeah. I'm not sure you guys are mingling with the same kind of people there.
No, you see, like, I could, like, dress up, like, wear, like, a pink wig and go outside and people would be like,
Yeah, so true. And like, yeah, people don't judge you in Japan like I think in most other countries.
Like, yeah.
You know. That's interesting. Cool. That's a really interesting point. Next question. そうですね。まあ本当に日本ではね、こんなどんな変わってもあのなんかこうあまりジャッジされないってことなんだよね。ちょっとやっぱり復習しないとちゃんと日本語も英語でやんなきゃいけないからね。
はい、
どこが実家、実家っていうのはその Where do you feel is like Where's your home? Yeah、なんて言ったの？
故郷
です、そうです、そうです、どこですか？ 東京。東京。リリちゃんは東京ね。うん、マヤは？
東京。
ソフィーは？
東京。
東京。
Whatever. Yeah. Hmm.
Interesting. So I have actually been here for way longer than all of you girls. I've been here for 30 years.
Because you've been alive longer, yes.
Yeah, that's because I'm an
oji-san.
This is called Japanese oji-san. And if you had to ask me the same question, I'm actually not quite sure anymore.
Yeah, same. I like, was just kind of bandwagoning here.
Well, but honestly, I don't know anything else.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
日本人
多分
もしかしたらちょっと日本人になっちゃったかもしれない。はい、最後の質問です。Last question.
Japanese passport, please.
Last question. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Last question. This is important. This is a parody of an old show with my friend Saint Camus.
Saint Camus.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Saint Camus さんの昔やってたね、ボビーオルゴンとやってた。今度ボビーオルゴンとあれでサーフィンしに行くんだよ俺。マジマジ。Yeah, I'm going surfing with Bobby Olegon. I might do that on the YouTube channel too.
You should do that.
Yeah, I hope so. He's a hilarious guy. Anyway, I'm gonna do this question. The question is, please tell me your Japanese story. So if you have a funny story you want to share with us that happened in Japan, what do you have? Lily Chan, 3, 2, 1, go. Yep.
たぶんまあ、in general 私結構ハーフだけど、顔がどっちもいける感じ、日本人でもフランス人でもいける感じだから、ちょっと百貨店とか入るときに、マヤとかストフィーと一緒のときは、Hello, like, welcome だけど、お母さんと一緒だと、いらっしゃいませって来るから、どっちもいける、カメレオン系な人です。
Whoa, the chameleon. That was a fun story, actually. So, yeah. So, quick question. I'm going to jump on top of that. その上でね、ちょっと聞くんだけど、それをうまく使ってる時ありますか？
ある。ある。ある。一緒にいる人たちに超話を合わせる。日本人と一緒だったら日本人系の話。If I'm with like American people, ちょっと
面白いね。カメレオンだね。
カメレオンです。
マヤさんは 3, 2, 1, go! Tell me your Japanese story.
I'm not a chameleon, I'm not sure, because I'm so like American looking.
So yeah, you really are.
日本人だと思われるから、いつも外国人扱いされます。
それって、ごめん、腹立つの？
ちょっと腹立つ。でもたまになんか店員が、is this what you want? って英語で来ると、私日本語で返すとすごいなんか気持ちいいって思う。
やっちゃったぜ。
わかる。
私日本人よ、みたいな。あとそうやってごめんなさい、あのね、this is no real bad offense, but it's like, but when you're in a country and you don't look like someone, but you speak the language, it's like you can understand what they say. So,
yeah.
So you can really sometimes、weird. Hear something you、yeah. should not hear. だよね、だよね。So, 3, 2, 1, Sophie, what's your funny story in Japan?
So I go to the same doctor. It's like an international clinic that、mm-hmm. I go to, and I started going there 3 years ago.And the first time I went there, they, like, my doctor automatically spoke English to me. So I was like, yeah, so these are my problems. These are my, like, concerns. And then I go there, like, a few months back. I went there, and he's like, どうしたんですか? And I was like, ちょっとお腹が痛くて、みたいな。And he's like, あれ? 日本語っけ? And I was like, yeah. And he's like, you've been, like, speaking English to me this whole time. And I was like, sorry about that, みたいな。And he's like,
Yeah.
His English is good, but it's kind of broken. So it's like his Japanese, obviously, fluent.
Yeah,
so he was like, what is going on here?
You really did him dirty.
Yeah,
I did.
This is a great little show. Anyway, that happens to me all the time, by the way. It happens to me all the time.The my funny story,、
yes.
I'm just going to put that in there. Why not? Because my funny story was one time in,、where was this? It was like, Itabashi.、
Mm.
I was living in Itabashi. So, and I'm walking down the 商店街, which is like a little shopping street. その商店街の中で僕歩いてる時の話なんだけど、
right.
おばあちゃんが来て、so this old lady came up to me in perfect, like obviously Japanese, right? She says, お兄ちゃん、スーパーがどこにあるんですか? And then so she goes, where is the supermarket? And I was like, in perfect Japanese, I don't think she realized I was a white boy. And I said, おばあちゃん、あの左行って右曲がるとありますよねって、ありがとうって。And I was like, am I Japanese?
日本人化しちゃった。
It was hilarious. Anyway,、I'm sure this can go on forever.、I hope that we can all get together for something else.、next time, if you come on the Tokyo show, I would like to go and experience something outside in Tokyo. Maybe、yeah. we can go and film you guys or one of you or at a time, whatever it is. And try some of those Japanese foreign tricks that no one else can do. Asking for some food in a restaurant in English, and then when the teen comes over and they're like, oh, arigato ne, tsute, and see the reaction. That would be funny, right?
Arigato gozaimashita.
Yeah. Part two, part three. This is a channel. It's just for fun. It's really just for fun. Nice meeting you. Thank you, girls, for coming on the show. Do you have anything you want to say for all the fans? I don't have a lot of fans, but. But like 2,200 of them?
I was going to say all three of them.
Yeah, なんか最後に一言なんかありますか? World problems? I don't know. Anything, how you felt about the COVID or something? Whatever.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah! Like and subscribe! Hit that smash button or like button, whatever you call it. ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Yay! So, ladies and gentlemen, that was the Tokyo Show.